5 Best Icon Cameras in 2019. Nikon is one of the few names in the photography industry whose reputation has been earned over decades spent producing great cameras and lenses. These models represent the best that the company has to offer in a number of categories, from their rugged point-and-shoots to professional DSLR bodies, ranked here by their image quality, durability, user interfaces, and special features. Number 1 W300 Waterproof Digital. It's the entry-level model in Nikon's DSLR range, and on paper it doesn't look so very different to the Nikon D3400 before it, which is still on sale. But subtle design tweaks have improved on a winning formula to produce a camera that's small and light, yet comfortable to grip. It's an entry-level model, but it has a 24.2 MP sensor as good as those in cameras at twice the price, and it offers a very good 5 FPS continuous shooting speed for a beginner's camera. The guide mode will help beginners get started and understand the basic principles, and the D3500 has all the manual controls you need to learn about photography as you improve your skills. It's sometimes sold a little cheaper with a non-VR, non-stabilized, kit lens, but it's definitely worth paying a little more to get the VR version and sharper shots in poor light. Number 2 Coolpix A1000. This is the cheaper of Nikon's two new Z series mirrorless cameras, but it's the one we reckon has the most all-round appeal. Yes, it's expensive compared to the D3500, but that's because it has a much larger full-frame sensor, more powerful image processing, a faster continuous shooting speed, 4K video, and a host of other features that mark it out as a superb camera for advanced enthusiasts and professionals. On paper, the 24.5 megapixel sensor appears to offer no advantage over smaller and cheaper APS-C cameras, but the sensor's extra size means its images are much crisper and cleaner, especially at higher ISO settings. At the moment, Nikon has only released 3 native Z mount lenses. We recommend the NIKKOR Z24-70mm f/4 as the perfect kit lens, but more are on the way. And if you get this camera with Nikon's FTZ mount adapter, you can use any current Nikon DSLR lens without restriction. Number 3 D3500DX. There are plenty of people who will tell you that DSLRs are dead and mirrorless cameras are the future, but don't believe a word of it. The Nikon D850 is a big bruiser of a camera compared to a new Nikon Z models, but that works in your favor if you're shooting with big, heavy lenses. Being a DSLR, it has a bright, clear optical viewfinder that many photographers still prefer over a digital display, no matter how good. The D850's 45.7 megapixel sensor produces quite superb image quality, yet it can still maintain a shooting speed of 7 frames per second, or 9 frames per second with the optional battery grip. Even without the grip, the D850 has an amazing battery life of 1,840 shots, far more than any mirrorless rivals, and it comes with 2 memory card slots, one for the new XQD card format and one for regular SDSDHCSDXC. Number 4 D5600DX format. It's been around for a while, but the D7200's combination of image quality, features and performance has proved an evergreen formula, and falling prices make it as desirable as ever. It doesn't excel in any one particular area, but it's strong in all of them, so it's the perfect all-rounder for a student of photography or one of the best cameras for enthusiasts who want to move on up to a more serious camera. Interestingly, the D7200 has a 4 megapixel resolution advantage over the more expensive, newer Nikon D7500 and D500. The newer cameras are optimized for speed and low light shooting, but the D7200 still has the edge for fine detail. It comes with Nikon's long-running and highly regarded 51-point autofocus system, and while it doesn't have the tough magnesium alloy construction of more expensive Nikon DSLRs, it's still plenty tough enough. The only thing that betrays its age is the lack of 4K video, but not everyone needs that. Number 5 D7500DX Digital. Nikon's D3000 series cameras, like the D3500 above, are entry-level cameras designed for beginners, while its D5000 series cameras are one step up, offering more features and a more adaptable design, with a flip-out rear screen that can be angled in any direction for low-level shots, or any other kind of awkward angle. The D5600 uses Nikon's tried and tested 24-megapixel APS-C sensor, which is capable of super sharp results, and it comes with the same neat retracting 18-55mm AFP lens as the D3500. The P in the lens name refers to Nikon's stepper motor autofocus technology, and Nikon lenses with this not only offer fast and silent autofocus, they also seem to speed up the live view autofocus, which DSLRs are not normally very good at. If you are going traveling, we recommend getting Nikon's small and light AFP 10-24mm ultra-wide angle lens too. It's perfect for interiors, tall buildings and narrow city streets. Check out the description link for more information and latest price.